Welcome back to our channel. My name is Taylor.
I'm Dave.
And today's video, we'll be reacting to LILI'S film, The Movie.
Finally.
So we reacted to all her LILI films, 1, 2, 3, 4, and all that kind of stuff, yeah. You know. We reacted to some of her solo music videos too, like Money. Yeah. So if you guys want to go and check that out, go check it out, you know? Come on.
Check it out after this video.
Yeah. So anyways, I'm pretty sure I don't know if this is her last LILI film dance thing. I think that's why it's called The Movie.
I don't know.
Yeah. As you can tell, we're matching.
She copied
kinda.
Me.
No, I put the shirt on first.
It's October.
And then he put it on, and then we turned around. And
it's October, so... You know, gotta represent for Halloween. You know.
Mine's Karomi. Yeah, because Karomi's a baddie. But anyways, this is more longer than her LILI films, which is
I can see minutes. It's 3 minutes. All right.
Yeah. So anyways, we're just gonna get right to it. You know, I've seen
Let's
it already.
Get it, yeah.
Like apparently.
I'm gonna fall in love again.
You're gonna fall in love more with this one.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
Three minutes of all her.
Ooh, I love her in this one. She is mommy in this one.
She's a mommy?
No, you know what I mean?
Oh.
Like, didn't
oh,
she
mommy.
Say-
oh, that mommy. Okay.
Yeah, no.
I thought you meant
not
like
that kind
mommy.
So weird. I love this song, by the way.
Why is she so pretty?
She's in this song. This is my favorite song, and she's dancing to it.
This song?
Mm-hmm. I'm a girl's girl. I'm a boss in a man's world. Yeah, I can pick and roll past ballerina twirls.
Skating through the city
with
right
my
now.
Snapback on. Still be looking pretty with no makeup.
Black hair. But she looks so good in a suit with her long hair.
She looks really good. Like, not even gonna lie, that's like one of her top fits out of the LILI
this
film.
One?
Yeah, like
it was her favorite so
like,
far.
I don't know. I mean, everything she wears, she looks good in anyway.
It's good
in
right, like, right.
But yeah, she's killing this.
What's going through your mind right now?
Honestly, I'm just like mesmerized.
Mm-hmm. She just dropped.
I wasn't expecting the fit change and stuff.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, I didn't know that.
It's a movie, that's why it's like different scenes and stuff, you know? You know?
Yeah, but yeah, oh my god, damn. That's all I can say. Oh, wait. Let's go back a bit. Oh. Damn.
My God,
face down, ass up.
Ooh, L.
She's cheating. She oh? cheated.
Oh.
She put a card out from the back. That's cheating.
It had the letter L.
Yeah. Look.
Ooh.
That's cheating.
Smooth.
If you guys ever gambled, that's cheating.
Well, she's... That's why she's the boss. But it's
Lisa. She's a baddie.
Yeah. So. Come on.
We'll let it slide. Let it slide.
She's slick.
Oh, you saw the card switch on that?
Yeah.
Is that it?
Yeah. Did you want it more?
That was fast.
Right? Ooh, oh.
It was that good.
Look at that. Oh, did she kill all her...
She gassed out everybody in that place?
Pretty much. She's wearing a...
I know. She has a gas mask on.
Ooh.
Ooh. That gas mask is hard.
Mm. Oh, she looks so good right now. Mm. So, overall... Do you think this one beats all her Lily films, in your opinion?
Yeah.
Really?
Well, I guess because this is like the last one I watched. So it was like so fresh in my mind.
Mm.
Let me think. I don't know. She killed it in this too. That's why.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it is a good song. This is a good song.
I like the song. It's called Tomboy by Destiny Rogers. Mm-hmm.
I know, I was trying to listen to the lyrics too when she's dancing. Mm-hmm. Pretty good song. I don't know, I like... Oh, damn. It's really hard to say if this is better than the other, but like because this is the last one I'm watching, it's like, damn, okay, this one is really good.
Probably tops, you know what I mean? It.
Huh?
Probably tops the other ones, you think?
Maybe. I don't know, I just like the style of this video, that's why too.
Yeah,
you know what I mean? Not just, of course the dancing was good, but it was like just the...
Like she gave sexy and breakdance.
Yeah, I guess. Yeah, because like number three was kind of like sexy, right?
Mm-hmm.
The ladies film. And then number two had like that breakdancing type. Mm-hmm. And like this has both.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? And I said I like number two and number three in that order. So it's like, and this has like both.
What? Yeah.
Yeah, I like this one. I think I'm going with the movie for my
okay.
Personally. Mm. I'm just saying.
Oh.
It was really good.
Okay, okay. So overall, we reacted to all the Lily films.
Right. Oh yeah, that's all of them. Yeah,
that's basically all of it. That's if you guys have any like of your favorites you guys wanna share, leave them in the comments down below.
Yeah.
We're gonna read them, you know, the comments and stuff.
Let us know your order too, which is your guys' favorite from 1 to 4 and the movie. And I know a lot of you guys probably disagree with me.
Everyone has their own opinions. Come on, people. Well, you know, everyone's different, you know. Stuff like that. I already know people gonna be like,
yeah, everybody got their own opinions, okay?
Yeah, no fighting, but, no fighting, come on.
Yeah, no fighting. No
come fight. On, everyone Please. Has their own opinions. So overall, that is it for this video. Next, we'll be reacting to Blackpink, Boombayah.
Boombayah?
That's their first music video. Debut music video.
First ever, like, video.
2016.
Damn, they've been in the game.
Right?
For a while, sheesh.
Mm-hmm. So, yeah, basically that is it for this video. If you guys have any comments, questions, and all that you guys want to say, leave them in the comments down below. Follow our social medias right here on the screen or down in the description below.
Mm-hmm.
The links
mm-hmm.
in the below. Hit that bell button so you guys can keep in touch with our channels. You know, get the notification, subscribe. So, basically, that is it for this video.
That's it for the Lily films.
Yeah. Bye!
Bye.